The first $164,000 elimination of the August 23rd Prix de Tay went to LAAG and Dick Farrington in 153-3.
On vient compléter LAAG, Rocco Gourbet, Anchor Blue Chip, and Rumpus Hamilton, LAAG.